Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change your color theme in MySQL Workbench. So let's get started. So first thing, just go inside your connection in MySQL Workbench, just click it and go inside it, and here at the top you'll be having option called as edit. Just click it and you'll be having preferences. Select this, and in preferences you'll be having this fonts and colors. Just click here. And at the bottom, you'll be having color scheme, select your scheme. So if you just click it, we'll be having these four options. So for example, if I go to high contrast and click on OK, this is how it looks. And if I again go to the same, and if I go with Windows 7, this is how it looks. Next one is going to be the Windows 8 one. Windows 8 is just the same one, so let me go with the Windows 8 alternative. So this is how it looks. So this is basically how you change your color theme in MySQL Workbench. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in MySQL tutorials and queries as well as CRUD operations. So check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.